This is a 1939 Viking Standard Twin. Originally it was a two-wheel walk-behind garden tractor, and somebody had already converted it into a rider when I got it. This is what it looked like when I got it. So I have taken it and made it into a little cart that I could use for riding around on tractor shows. I don't have anybody here to video me riding on it. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put it in low range and let it go out under its own power so I can walk beside and get a video of it moving. So we'll get her fired up. These are the controls. It's got handbrake. This is the handbrake. Just pull it back to operate the brake. Or you can pull it back, pull a lever, and it works as a parking brake. It'll hold it in that position, and then it's quick release. And fire it up. And just turn the key here. Give it a little throttle. Gear shift. This little button here, and we'll move that forward into low range, and we'll get it out a little bit, so we'll point it up the drive. We need a little more throttle here. Alright. Here we go.
back up into neutral. This little button here is for the headlights. I'm turning them on. They're behind us. On either side of the seat. And then on the back of the headlights, the taillights.
Kind of a fanciful little thing. Kind of reminds me of something you might see on an old Jules Verne movie. I think it's going to be fun. This is the first time I've had it out for a full run outside the garage. Seems to be working pretty good. The steering works good on it. Running decent. And that's it. Overall, I'm pretty pleased with this. That's not bad for a first run, not bad at all.